There we go. Got my eyes. Started really quick. I know this is just kind of off the jump, but fuck it, it's all good. Kind of ass back. I wouldn't say ass backwards, but toys for Bob. Let's do this. Let's pop out the chat. That's good. I should test my alerts really. Do this. Now we got Spyro on deck. In the world of dragons, ... Oh, it's loading.
Okay, rolling.
It's been peaceful here in the five worlds. Or is it six? For a dragon's age, we now have 12,000 treasure. Or is it 14,000?
What about this Ganasty Ganok character? Now, I understand he's found a magic spell to turn gems into warriors for his cause.
I'll take that question. Nasty Nork is a simple creature.
Simple?
He has been contained in a remote world and is no threat to the Dragon Kingdom.
No threat!
Besides,
he's got a big ass forehead.
Ugly.
Ugly? That does it!
Looks like I've got some things to do.
There we go. Let's do this.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world, then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Nork, I'll torch him!
Keep your horns on, Spyro! You have much to learn first. Do you know what the dragonfly following you is doing? His name is Sparks, and he's helping and protecting you. Keep an eye on him and see what I mean.
Just collect what we can. I can't go there just yet.
doing.
Hey, Spyro, press the jump button twice to glide. And don't be afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
Falling from high mountain peaks? Plummeting into prehistoric glaciers?
Oh, that. Again.
The artisan's boss is through a portal in the dragon mouth, but you are not yet ready, Spyro. First, you must complete one of the other artisan lands.
I think that's cool that sparks can point where you you're missing. So we'll start off here. Dojo. Oh, that's cool. You can breathe fire. Wow. And you can turn. Four dragons and an egg.
Watch the dragonfly, Spyro. His color indicates his power. When he eats butterflies, he stays strong, like me.
Sure.
When you free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could be useful if you run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
After you've freed all the dragons, pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. It'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya!
Let me tell you a story. So, I just need to find an egg. One more dragon and the rest of the gems are key. Oh, look at that. Halfway there.
Spyro, my friend, how about a hint on gliding?
You bet!
For the longest glide, press the jump button at the top of your jump, and try pressing the action button to drop down mid-flight.
Thank you.
the dragon egg. So good. I think it's pretty cool that Sparks can, you know, do that thing he does.
Welcome to Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls. Use the right stick to get a good look.
Yo.
birthday
Thanks,
cake.
Thanks, Spyro. I had the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing the jump button at the very top of your jump?
See a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg! You've got to track him down and get that egg! Run! Run! I'm getting a little winded.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. You can always check your progress by accessing the guidebook through the pause menu.
Got him. It's been a minute since I played a Spyro game. Like the one games I wouldn't want, this is something I wouldn't mind going back to. That and the one that was rebooted a long time ago, that where Elijah Wood was voicing Spyro for a bit. You know? Good job, Spark. Yo, what's up, Pete? How you doing tonight? You're 5 hours away from your PC. What's that mean? You're at work or you're at a family get-together?
Big enemies like this Nork with the club cannot be charged, but a quick flame, that should defeat them.
I just kind of went on a little bit of a self-ramp. Oh, no! Get out the water, Spyro. What are you doing? You know sparks can't swim. Because, I don't know if you know or not, but a lot of people were comparing this to
Spyro,
Dark Souls.
Spyro, want to know a secret? Use the action button when you want to zoom in and look around.
Oh, your secret's safe with me.
I don't have the new Pokemon game, at least not yet. Let's go Eevee and let's go Pikachu. I want to get it, because I already have an idea of, what is it, of what Pokemon starter I'm gonna have, because I played Yellow growing up, but I think I'm gonna switch it up and go with Eevee. I actually have Yellow digitally on my 3DS. My roommate, when he gets a chance, he's gonna get, wait, hold on. Oh, so... he's gonna get... Pokemon. Let's go Eevee.
Oh, it's you. I wasn't sure if you'd escape those annoying little creatures. Of course they wouldn't bother me, but here's a hint. Their metal armor is fireproof,
but a charge attack will take care of you.
Thanks for the host. Let's do this. So there should be one more stage that I'm missing.
Been busy rescuing dragons, Spyro. You may travel to the Peacekeeper's world if you like. Are you ready to go?
No. Oh, wait. What time is it? I need to go back because I think I'm missing some dragons. How do I go back? Because I don't think I have it all. Let me go back.
Welcome to Peacekeepers. Look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
I Oh, wow. So they're flame retardants. Thank you. I don't think I'm done in... Missing something. Confront Toasty.
Nasty Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on! I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. Toasty has many tricks up his sleeve.
Disappointed. Trying to make Spyro. I'm trying to make sure that I got the level, everything that I needed to from
too, so.
So, Stonehill, Dark Hollow, Town Square, and Toasty in the Artisans. I'm not gonna lie, I feel a little bit let down with that that boss fight. I was expecting more out of it, but I'm chasing a fucking sheep on stilts. I don't know, it's been a minute since I played it, but... Those dogs didn't belly flop me the way that they did, then I probably would have been fine.
Hey, Spyro! Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
Yep. tried a thing. It didn't work. Oh well. Go. There we go. Let's backtrack. So what that means. Sure, I can't stand on that.
Well done, Spyro. Keep up the good work, and I know you'll fulfill your destiny.
Destiny? I just want to kick some...
Just toast those enemies and collect the treasure.
Oh, wow. I didn't have to go too far. That also means...
Why doesn't that break? I don't understand.
Mars didn't even have to move much for that dragonfly, so. I need to find the.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro.
Grand Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
There we go. Here's the fun.
You, Spyro? Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since you were a wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known...
I forget.
You already told him how great he was.
Glide, Spyro. I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head. Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Flame broiled with a pinch of salt.
Yo. What? Hell no. I know I had enough height for that. Okay. I see where you're at, game. Oh, shit. What's up, John?
Dragon's supposed to flame metal armor anyway.
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Enzo.
Hey, What's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
No! Are you fucking... Come on. That had to have been high enough for a flight like that. Well, for a jump like that. To get over there too. Fuck. This is gonna be tough. There we go. Well, it wasn't. I probably had the wrong angle. Wow, they are blasting that salsa. I wonder if NASA could hear that.
You've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
There was a whirlwind over there, I would have used it. That's weird. I was expecting to have that one already, but it looks like I didn't. Oops. The ball for 1 second, and then okay. There we go. Sorry about that. Yo, they're going in. I wonder if it... Oh, my phone can't pick it up because of... Oh, shit.
Until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
Whatever you say, man. I do like the winter vibes that I get from this level, though. Okay, so from here on out, they're gonna have for at least 400. Okay, oh, wait, so this has to be. I'll be back for that.
Some big Norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Thanks for that hint. Good enemies.
Thank you for releasing me.
Thank you for releasing me. Either you tap them or you hit a corner right where you're getting ready to hit them. You're back. Oh, hammering. Gotta love him. But gotta hate him at the same time, too, so.
For freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
I'm ready for that level complete. 3 extra lives. So if anyone's playing this game or they don't know how to get those lives, that's where you go to get them. Now let's leave the level.
Dr. Shemp thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
Oh, that's Dr. Shemp. Just needed one more hit. I'm so mad. I think this is one of those flying stages. Is it? Yes, it is. I'm gonna retry. Cause that shit was dumb. Do all in one. You know what? I'd be entering these bonus stages just kidding me? I dove too low. So is the lights. Okay. I can do this. Cause... See what the controls are for flight. Guidebook. No. Controls. Moveless. Exit flight. Dive. Resume flight. Loops. Okay. Have to dive a little bit for that one. Thank you. Tetris gotta be. I have to move faster when I'm getting all this stuff. Okay, I'm gonna make this somewhat easy. Let's do this. Now that I kind of have something. Wow. So I didn't even. It didn't even register me getting. Okay. Probably a tad bit stuck, but. To flap. Maybe this was the same I should have done first before fighting the doctor. Camera angles are fucking me up. So I'm gonna have to save the life to last, no matter what. There we go. This is just sucking tonight. We'll be right back. No! If I didn't crash the way that I did, oh my god, that would have been it. That's all I wanted. This should mean all these levels are done. Too bad they don't have like a turbo boost.
I can't believe how fast you found so much stolen treasure. Hop aboard for the Magic Crafter's World if you're ready.
Let's go to the Magic Crafter's World. Cause I know when I get stuck, it takes me a while to figure it out, but when I figure it out, it's damn. It's wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. It's right there. Thank you.
Welcome to Magic Crafters. I want you to release the dragons, reclaim our treasure, and recover the eggs from those pesky blue thieves.
Dragon eggs and three dragons. There we go. You know what? Fuck it.
When you see arrows like these, you can charge along with them to begin a supercharge.
Supercharge? Excellent!
Go ahead, try it.
Thank you.
This portal leads to a special place where you can learn to fly. I remember when I was a young dragon, earning my wings.
Learn to fly. Got it.
I think that's more of the lines of, ghetto as hell. 93%. Exactly how I'm gonna get there. What happens. Out they are. anyway. Cause, holy shit. Damn, I couldn't even hit one of them. Are you kidding me? Just gonna take that shit from me. Then I forgot down was up. Up was down, down was up. All in one, baby. (sighs) Let's see what time. Oh shit. Let's go ahead and cut it right here. Alright. I do appreciate everyone that stopped by to chill with me, watch me as I go and all that. Let's see who's streaming right now. Okay. So, I'm gonna send you to someone that's really good at the moment. Good night.